Jonathan Huberdeau is a guy to watch for, highly skilled, quick, and clever. We have just started the game. Muscle down to one knee. Pitching it to Barkov. Drives down the wing in center. Pass cut. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Ringside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
It would be nice for these two teams to get good goaltending tonight, because when you look at the rosters, they're about identical, and it could be a big
snap out of the air. Florida's getting to the neutral zone. Into the end of attack. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Passing one off now to Henrik Sedin. Big chance here. That shot came from right in front.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Fires! The Panthers have control of the puck in their own end. Terrific interception. He is shut right off.
Well, we expect a physical game, Don. It looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
Vancouver's minor is a cross-checking two-minute penalty. Florida's initial attempt on the power play. The Canucks with a clean win on the draw. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. On the outside, a shot. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play. Just a bit under 6 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Vancouver has got a defensive zone win. Very important to clear this puck out. Fired away and back down. Puck is thrown to Bjugstad. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Panthers with a soft win. Fell to Trocheck. Let's the shot fly. Good save there. He can start some danger here. Let's the shot go. Freezes play. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Vancouver's done it. Cut that right away. Pass attempt to Eriksson. Gains the blue line. Scooped up by Eriksson. Wow, what a hit. Big padded shoulders.
He thought he could squeeze by him. That's got a dead end on it. Solid hit into the boards.
Vancouver's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. So now a penalty will be handed out. Horvat's getting a minor penalty for high sticking. The Panthers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Sent on further, they'll have to return. Stood him right up. Onside. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. To Huberdeau. Shoots. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You're talking about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Florida's quick on the draw. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Got it again. Snaps the shot. And he missed it.
Oh, this is a grade A chance, but the game is 100 years old. They've never moved the net. Hit it.
Pitching this one to Huberdeau. The Canucks are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
Penalty killing requires work, it requires determination, and you can't win if your killers let you down. They did an outstanding job.
good faceoff. Shoots one.
Saved on the mask.
Yeah, you gotta work that save on the mask if it's going to affect him down the road.
Blocked away. Let's it go. Above the net. Wonderful chance. And he's hammered.
Crushing hit there, Doc. Everybody in the building took notice of that.
Face-off, tying the man up. Trying to probe up the wing.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Hammer, he scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now. The Canucks have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. The Panthers look to make a difference up the wing. Slid the Gromlin.
He's got the hot stick. He's got the goal in the period that gives his team the lead.
The Canucks get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. He's in on goal. He scores! Vancouver's goal has given them a two-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period. The Panthers from the neutral zone start to work. Enormous collision.
That's what we love about this game.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. He's in on an onside play. Wonderful block. Florida setting things up in the defensive zone. Good work with the stick. Ripped along to Sevier. There it began by Dorsey. The Canucks through the neutral zone, moving along. Let's it go. The scrum to the plexiglass. Offensive possession here. Pass comes to him from the crease. Looking for options up the wing. Huge hit, possession's gone. Score! Three straight goals. Vancouver's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? The Panthers have control of the puck along the boards. Take it away.
The Canucks have a decided advantage in this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Two guys together with force. Big force. Teams the zone. Scooped up by Erickson. Big glove save. Continues. Moving into Ekblad. Makes that play deep. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Pitching it to Delzato. Oh, and he's hammered.
You know they're down big. He is not giving up. I love that attitude.
Off the mark.
You can't miss by a much smaller margin than that. He rifled it just right over there.
40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. On to the shots on goal at the end of two periods. 18 for Florida and 13 for Vancouver. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Vancouver's coaching staff told us before the game they wanted to get off to a good start, and they have in a lot of areas, especially on the scoreboard. They are well in control of this game. Let's see how they play it the last 20.
He's in! Wonderful save of a wonderful shooter. Passing one off now to Daniel Sedin. Gets in and he'll look over his options. He's alone! And a tremendous poke check. Blocked away. Puck is thrown to Erickson. Pass attempt to Henrik Sedin. Huge open ice hit. Fires a shot. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Goes to the backhand. Great block save. Keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
A little over 4 minutes played. Vancouver's lead is solid at 3-0. Defensive zone win. Nice hit. Anything to slow him down here. And he is reefed.
Kuzik's really playing outside his comfort zone. He's not known to be a physical player, but he's trying to change the momentum of this game.
And it's a good pickup. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Let's it go. Missed.
I guess it sounded hard, Doc. It's a one-timer, but it missed the net. Crashed into the glass.
Vancouver's up the wing, setting things up. Shot. Oh, what a stop.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Fantastic shutdown. Looks at, oh, what a mean hit that one was. The bell in round one. This fight all started because of a hit right before. And it is over with one last huge hit.
That last punch decided the winner in that very even scrap.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Florida's got a face-off win. The Panthers continue to probe up the wing. Let's it go. Waffle boarded. Possession now on the pickup by Daniel Sedin. Breakaway chance. Vancouver's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. The Panthers with possession along the boards. Nice work by Del Sacco. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Puck covered, whistle blown. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Mark Stroop's been exceptionally sharp. It doesn't matter where the puck has come from, he's been able to see it well, and he's been so sharp with his rebound control. I watched these all night. What a great performance.
A spectacular performance for him, Ray. Eddie and I have talked in the intermission about how we can think of at least three or four that are going to wind up on a highlight reel. Shot on. Vancouver's goal. Looking to push it. Stick handled through the neutral zone, center ice. It's dumped in. Trying to go to Barkov. Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
Sometimes nowhere to go. Trying to squeeze through guys, but he took a big hit.
Now it's directed to Sutter. Moved along and in. One timer. Let's go. Takes that one right ahead. Good.